The New Universal Library. Baker Sir Richard, 1568-1645, English writer and High Sheriff of Oxfordshire, who married Sir George Mainwaring's daughter, Margaret, and went surety for her family's heavy debts in 1625. The last of his property was seized for indebtedness to the crown, and he took refuge in the Fleet Prison, where he began his literary work, 1635. Most of his works were of a meditative and religious nature, though his most successful was A Chronicle of the Kings of England from the time of the Roman government until the death of King James, 1643. Which ran into numerous editions, though inaccurate in many details. He died in prison. Baker Lake, Lake of Northwest Territories, Canada, area 975 square meter. It is the lowest of an extensive system of lakes and rivers, the chief of which are the Dubawant and Kazan, both of which enter the lake. The whole forms the northwest corner of the drainage area of Hudson by approx 100000 square meter, into which the lake outflows by Chesterfield Inlet. Baker MT, volcanic mountain of Washington, USA, in the north of Cascade Range, snow-capped and covered with forests. It reaches 10750 feet. There were serious eruptions in 1854, 1870, and 1880. Baker's campaign. London City Lively Company, a company of white bakers, existed in 1307. The Guild of White and Brown Bakers was incorporated in 1569. And a separate character was granted the Brown Bakers in 1622. But the two were united again in the second half of the 17th century. The present administration of the company dates from 1874. Bakewell Robert, 1726-95. Of Dishley, Leicestershire, renowned breeder of cart horses and pigs, originator of the improved type of Leicester sheep and of longhorn cattle. He started the improvement of livestock during the mid 18th century, when farm animals were of low quality. Bakewell proved the value of breeding from closely related animals. Bakusen Rudolf, 1631-1708, Dutch painter and engraver. He became a pupil of the landscape painter Albert van Everdingen, but he virtually abandoned landscape in favor of shipping job subjects. His work was quickly appreciated. Bak Hussein Men's method of study was very thorough. He hired freshmen to take him out to sea in a tempest and exposed himself for hours observing effects of sea and sky from the shore. He is represented in the National Gallery by a picture of death shipping, and in the Louvre by the Dutch squadron and other seascapes. Baking, a method of cooking. Baking entails cooking food in a heated oven. A method of cooking. Baking entails cooking food in a heated oven. The dangers of cooking in a dry and enclosed space are offset by the amount of moisture contained in the food itself. Baking powder, mixture of sodium bicarbonate with an acid, usually tartaric acid, used as an alternative to yeast to a red dough and give a light spongy texture to cakes, scones, etc. The tartaric acid may be pure or in the form of cream of tartar, the sodium, calcium or magnesium phosphates may be substituted. Magnesium carbonate may also added and farina or fine flour included as an extender. When dissolved, the carbonate reacts with the acid and the carbon dioxide aerates the dough from within. Bacony forest. Bacony Rudo in Hungarian, upland district of Hungary, running northeast from Lake Balaton to the Danube near Budapest. It is 70 miles long and 25 miles wide. Within its dense oak and beech and beech forest, large herds of pigs are fed and marble is worked. The ridge rises sharply from the lake to an overledge level of 1000 feet and west of Vesprema, isolated hills exceed 2000 feet. The Danube makes a sharp turn to flow south at Vax between the end of the upland and the lower Carpathian hills to the north. Buda is on the edge of the ridge. Bakshish, Persian gift, common oriental term for a gratuity. Samuel Purchas, the 17th century compiler of travel books, uses it in the sense of free or gratis. The slang Bakshi, it is the best form. Bakist Leon, 1864-1968-1924. Russian painter and designer, brought up in St. Petersburg. He studied at the Imperial Academy of Arts and was one of the group that tried to foster a native art in Russia. He is famous for designs and costumes for Diaghilev's Russian ballet, which had widespread influence on dress and interior decoration. He is the cause took Western Europe by storm with their brilliance of color. With Diaghilev and Benoit, he helped to found the world of art 1899-1904. His most notable decals for Diaghilev were Scheherazade 1910, Carnival 1910, Les Dames de Bonne Humeur 1970, and The Sleeping Beauty 1921. He died in Paris. Baku, the capital of Azerbaijan, Soviet Socialist Republic in the Caucasus population. 1090000 and a Caspian seaport in the center of extensive oil fields. There are local refineries and manufacturers, include industrial machinery and chemicals. Bakunin Mikhail, 1814-76. Russian revolutionary anarchist leader. He was an aristocrat and a professional soldier who studied philosophy in Moscow and Berlin. Exiled from Russia in 1844, he eventually settled in Switzerland, where he helped to form the First International, 1869, from which he was expelled in 1872. because of his opposition to the authoritarian socialism of Marx.